My worst date ever.
My worst date ever.
My sister said, you should meet this girl.
My friends introduced me to this guy. This idiot. So I gave him my number, and he gave me a headache.
We arranged to meet at a bar.
I didn't realise until we'd got there.
It was
her uncle's funeral,
which was a shame.
And he was wearing a t-shirt that said, I shagged your mum.
And the first thing he said to me was,
I shagged your mum. So I threw up in my handbag. I think he liked that.
We ordered some food.
She had a salad, and I had
a really noticeable bulge
in my trousers.
It wasn't anything to write home about.
I asked him what he'd been doing that day. He said, I shagged your mum,
which I think is probably a lie.
It was going quite well.
She was stunning.
Really
racist.
Which was a shame.
By that point, I'd had
47 glasses of wine.
So I was beginning to feel a bit tipsy.
I always drink more when I'm awake.
Suddenly, I realised my balls
were totally hanging out of my trousers. So I was beginning to feel
my balls.
It really put me off my food.
I was starving, I could have eaten a
handbag full of sick.
So I did.
Which was going a bit too far
for a first date. And then he started to chat up the waitress. He said, I shagged your mum.
She really liked it. She slapped me around the face and
began to
wee all over the floor. Which was a shame.
We didn't see each other again.